day, and I've been here every day.
That is awesome. That is showing pride.
That's taking pride of her learning, and she's showing that she truly cares about her future. But you know what? We have to hurry, and we got to get to Mr. C's office, or he's going to give us a detention. So we got to run. Come on. rest of the gym. They're watching you. That is amazing. Miss Scott, that was great. But you know what, guys? Don't you think we need our own Martin cheer? Okay, we're going to teach you one. So you're going to repeat after Miss Scott the words to our cheer.
The first part is going to be work hard. And when we say work hard, we're going to lean in back.
Work hard.
The second part is show pride.
Show pride.
Which is when you put your hand over your heart. And the last part is going to be you matter. And when we say you matter, it's your job to look at one of your friends and show them that they matter by saying,
you matter.
And I want you guys to mean it.
Today.